you will. Can I get you now, Lord? Most I hesitate. In the morning I got that hesitation blues. So tell me how long. Do I have to wait? I got a few originals coming up, but right now I got a song so dear and near to my heart. I just gotta do it.
I'm a lover and I'm a sinner.
the Erie Ale House. In honor of the Ale House. Drinking some ale. It's baseball season. It's fall. I love it. This is for my buddy Justin. He likes this tune. Anyway, this is about a gambler who has the rug pulled out from under him. Yeah. say to the highway, won't you lead me away? Cause your way and my way seem to be one and the same. Mama don't understand it. She wants to know where I've been. Well, I have to be some kind of natural born fool to pass that way again. I could feel it.
Thank you.
seems like everybody's looking for a fight. Some want the guns, some want the butter. Until there's no one there to listen to each other. Just draw a line across the sand. Until there's no one there to lend a helping hand. And if you don't like what they say, as Michael J. said, beat it. We better look back on our harsh history, or we're doomed to repeat it. We know the wagon wheels are flying off. We see the train is rolling off of the rails. We gotta pull ourselves together, for good common sense prevails. Oh, hey, did you hear? I got the cure to make your problems disappear. My TV show will let you know just what to do and what to say and where to go. Just take this pill I have for sale and keep those cards and letters coming in the mail. You love my face, you speak my name, and in the end you'll say it's just a crutch. Yeah, in the end you'll realize I never had your best interest at heart. Now be banking all your money while your world is still falling apart. A little horse sense goes a long, long way. So when you're facing your own travails, you gotta look into your heart where good common sense prevails. Where good common sense prevails. Where good common sense prevails. We got a kingdom that is one for years. You gotta look into your heart where good common sense prevails. We got one finger holding back the flood. We got a kingdom that is one for nails. It's time we look into our hearts where good common sense prevails. Think about that next time you're watching a debate with hopeful presidential candidates where good common sense prevails. Where good common sense prevails. Where good common sense prevails. Thank you very much. Yeah. Use your common sense and intuition. It'll never fail you, baby. Well, thank you so much. My name is Tom Hitt. If you want to find out about me, you certainly can. Tackle me before I leave. Speak to me. The secret word is Katie. Well, let me try something out. It's brand new. This is a song about music and how it changes. Everybody has their music. Every generation. And no matter what kind of music you dig, it really rocks, and your parents hate it. Went back to my college town I used to call home. That was my first taste of living alone. All the kids around me still had stars in their eyes, knew where they came from, knew where they were going. And I got trapped in the student union waiting for a friend. High above the speakers blare, this is what they say. Let me thrill you with the sound so new, like nothing you ain't never heard before. Let me fill you with my automatic groove, something that your parents will adore. You ain't ever heard before. Country from the cowboys and jazz from New Orleans and Alan from the slave rocking. Everybody has a voice, everybody sings truth that they all know. But thieves are full of thunder from a hip-hop point of view. So I load my card with MP3s and gaze down at my shoes. And they say, let me thrill you with the sound so new, like nothing you ain't never heard before. Let me fill you with my automatic groove, fit like a glove. Well, first we sing and then we dance and then we fight, and finally we spin a message of love. And all around the soundtracks of our overlapping lives, spilling to the streets at night, demanding their own rights. They say, let me fill you with automatic rules. It's like nothing you ain't ever heard before. Let me thrill you with my automatic rules. Something that your parents will afford. It's something that to you means so much more. Just like nothing you ain't ever heard before. Thank you very much. The automatic groove. Good friend of mine. Let's come out to you guys. I have to do this. I don't detune my E for this to anybody. Guessing. Oh, thing, I'm gonna tell you. don't mind. Take your time. Thank you very much. That's a song off of my current records, Drive and Jester. Insert your plug here. Call 1-800-ME. Don't really call that, please. It won't be me. I got one more for you. Thank you so much. My name is Tom Hitt. Stick around. We got J.C. Nichols coming up for you. Killer player, killer singer. Love it. And thank you so much for sticking around the Erie Ale House. Thank you so much to Doug Phillips for organizing this whole thing. Karen, and thank you to Karen and Eric, who are hoisting the heavy weight here. And yeah, make sure you frequent this place, because they're going to make this thing fly without a doubt. Did you ever look at a set list and decide you hate everything on it?
Yeah.
Look at this here. Ah, here we go. Here's a little song about New Orleans. Everybody likes New Orleans. Even people who haven't been there. And I should know. it where the wood starts quaking, the girls start shaking. It's a hip town. I knew that I would make it. It's a hip town where every pocket's loaded down. Hip town. Never have to fake it where the wood starts quaking and the girls start shaking now. Thank you so much. My name is Tom Hitt. Stick around. We got JC Nichols up next.